Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to disable pop-up blocker in Google Chrome. So make sure that your Google Chrome is updated. So once you update it, now click on the three dots at the top right corner which says customize and control Google Chrome. Click on that. Now click on settings at the bottom. So you'll reach on the Chrome settings page. Now on the left hand side you will see a list of options. Click on the privacy and security tab. Now under privacy and security, click on the fourth option, that is site settings. Now keep scrolling down. Now under content, you'll see the fourth option, that is pop-ups and redirects. Click on that. Right now you can see it is blocked. Okay, so in order to disable the pop-up blocker, you need to simply turn it on. Okay, so now the pop-ups are allowed. So if you are giving an exam or if you are on a bank website which needs a pop-up to be opened, then now once you allow it, this will start, pop-ups will start opening. So this is how to disable the pop-up blocker. Okay, now the next thing that you need to check is your ad blocker plugin. So right now, as you can see, I have an ad block plugin. So make sure that you should allow the pop-ups in your ad block plugin, because that block also blocks the pop-up. Okay, so these are the two things that you need to consider. This is how you're going to disable the pop-up blocker on Google Chrome. So thank you for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.